We do it because we love it. We're kind of like, oh, I don't know. It's like, we're like the real bikers out there, getting greasy, fingernails dirty.
That is Mike's business. That's his profession. He does it every day to make money. We do it normally every day just to play. This is our enjoyment. We can normally turn out a lot better product than what he does, even though he's putting all his time towards that. We do it just part-time, and we can normally turn out even better stuff out of our back garage.
We're actually happy at our garage. Mike, you know, I've seen some of his prices. I'm not sure there's a lot of happy people there. His mechanics kind of, you know, they got a lot of nicknames for him behind his back, you know.
I don't know. It's like the last three or four times we went out, he started out but never quite got off the island because his bike won't run long enough. Either it's spitting this or dripping that or I don't know what. I mean, it's a great bike and pretty and all that, but it's nice to really ride too.
He's got a real beautiful trailer. I mean, I've got Ken that lives in stuff worse than that, but that's what he wants. It makes him feel good. You know, makes him look pretty rolling down the road. Whatever.
I wish my daddy could buy me a nice shiny trailer, you know, but that's all right. We'll use this, you know, it works out. It's the A-team, man, you know how it is.